This Tony Gaskins. I wanna talk to you today about greatness. And no, I ain't gonna rap to you. You see, they've been misusing the name. They thought greatness was all about fame. They thought there would be some shortcuts. They thought it was mostly luck. They thought it was about the bright lights and expensive nights. Greatness is what they call it, but they didn't really understand it. They were sadly mistaken. You see, greatness is more pain than pleasure. Greatness is more sacrifice than shine. Greatness is your sweetest dream and your worst nightmare at the same time. Greatness ain't what you become. Greatness is what you overcome. They say complacency is the enemy of greatness. I say if you get complacent, you'll get replaced. The great are first overworked and underpraised. Greatness ain't your destiny, greatness is your decision. Greatness ain't your birthright, greatness is your will to fight. Understand this, greatness is not just something you dream about. Greatness is what wakes you up. I know they done doubted you. I know they counted you out. Some folks even turn their back on you. They love you when you're on top, and they ignore you when you're at the bottom. You had some failures, I know. But listen, it's in the valley where you grow. You've been down, now it's time to get up and stay up. You wanna be great? No, I ain't talking about good. I ain't talking about average. I'm talking about greatness. I'ma tell you how. Give up the fairy tales. The great and the average cannot be parallel. Work till it hurts. Hard work is the only work. Focus on the grind, not the shine. Greatness is not what you make it. Greatness is what makes you. Let the haters hate. They can hate you, but they cannot stop you. Greatness is the new motto. Be great.